really all I wanted. Are you guys kidding me right now? Oh, I'm okay. Gotcha. Okay, so prior to all the bullshit, I just made my way over around the side of the airport, grabbed some food. I gotta kill everybody again? Really? able to, you're gonna give me an easy one. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
another visitor to the Responder's graveyard. You must be pretty good to have gotten past all those mutants out there. Come to pay your respects to the fallen? That's good. I got a brother around. Came to check on. In the end, that's just the kind of me. Did his life count? Now they all dust and memories. Even those are fading. Anyway, guess you listen to me, Rep. Well, kindness like that. This is supposed to help with me. Marcus, he followed me and back then, I do miss him. Time's all I got left.
Overseer's Law. I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons. Now it feels like I walked into a nightmare. Those scorched things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. I managed to observe them for a bit. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. Vesuvius in reverse. I wondered what could possibly cause all this. And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything. I don't know how to fight this. But we need to consider all our options. Even the nukes. We find the source of this scorched plague and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. Looks like the responders were developing some kind of inoculation. I'm going to pick up their work. You should too. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
Thank you. Welcome, responder. I am authorized to trade supplies. Greetings, responder. Requisitions are now available. Ammunition and other supplies available for all responders. Now trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear.
Oh. My mouse wasn't in the thing. Yeah, you can really poke somebody through one of these walls. No. Oh, that's a good gun to have. Thank you. really. Hey, buddy. You wanna come up here? You wanna come hang out on the stream? You don't have to come up here, it's okay. It's gonna be a hard one to get through. I'm not gonna lie, I thought for a second I was gonna fall all the way down. Okay. Not okay. What? kidding? Okay, I saw. I don't know who this character is, but that's who I want to talk to.
Face-to-face communication isn't my thing. It never was. All I want to do is get out of this place, get my radio set up somewhere, and talk about the world. How it is now. You get me? Because I don't know you? Get lost, weirdo.
Dude sounds like Natsu from Fairy Tail. I don't know where it went. I know it's still around, though. Found you. I think this is the same one. Oh well. Not a problem. Grenades, cool. Drugs. Anything useful. Somebody lives here?
Wonderful to see you. Simply wonderful. Challenging day. Well, a nice cup of tea will make the world right again.
Hey, Trooper.
Welcome. Thrilled that you've come to view our own
giant teapot. One of our many claims to fame here in Appalachia.
I would serve you a most delightful cup of tea if only I had more honey. Perhaps you could find some.
Excellent!
Wow, I came all the way out here just for someone to tell me to go find some honey. Wasn't really expecting that.
My goodness. Our guests do choose the most fascinating tea party attire. Very innovative tea.
Oh, I can't use it now. I never went over this way. That was rude. I was just minding my own business and being attacked by giant mosquitoes. I feel like that wasn't called for, really. A what? Red rats, nice.
We're all over.
Did you just sit there and watch me almost die? Get into the dangerous areas. I'm almost there. I just want to get here, really. That's gonna be fun to go to, I'm sure. Just go straight ahead. I really don't want to do this. What is that? I don't know if I want to deal with that thing. A Grafton monster? Weapons. I'm not the only person going up against it. Okay. I didn't really think I was gonna be able to fight it, but I did. I cannot do anything in this game at this level. Like another miner. I'm not messing with it. walk into this without a shotgun? Really? I'd like to use the same gun I've been using. They don't do a lot of damage. Where are you shooting at me from? I saw you. I hear this one. There is way down there.